Have you ever grown an avocado from a seed, kept it alive for over a year, try to move it to a bigger pot, only to have it go into transplant shock? Yeah, me neither. And then cut off all the leaves to try and keep the trunk alive, only to be left with a stick-cado, and then hope and wait to see if the plant will grow back? Yeah, me neither.